My mother does so many things. She has a job at a drugstore. She cooks some meals, she cleans the house, cleans the pets, and she still finds time to spend with us. My mother is always busy, but she says that her favorite time is time to spend with us. My mother works from Monday to Friday. When she comes home from work, she makes something for supper, and we use the dishes so that she won't have to do them. As the shepherd, she opens our work, or she sits down to television. Sometimes she goes shopping, and I think whoever wants to go with her. Mothers are a little bit of everything. My mother is a teacher, so she has our homework. She like a nurse, when she looks after us or when we're ill. She like a cook, when she makes meal for us. She said that cleaning the house is her least favorite thing. She said the house gets dirty again right after the cleaning. She and my father, my brothers, my sister and me do the cleaning. My mother washes all the clothes and sometimes. She asked them that they need it. My mother says they are not enough hours in the day. We try to help my mother as much as we can. She needs a lot of work in order to keep her home clean and organized. Most of my grandmother like cook. Mothers are the people who you go to when you need to be confident. Mothers are the people who can make you feel better. I'm glad that I have the mother that I have. My mother is having a funny. She's going to be around.
Right after. The clean means she gets my father, my brother, my sister, and me to help her with the cleaning. My mother washes all the clothes, and sometimes she irons them if they need it. My mother says there are not enough hours in a day. We try to help my mother as much as we can. There is a lot of work involved in keep the whole meat and organized. Most of my friend's mothers, other people who you go to when you need to be comforted. Mothers are the people who can make you feel better. I'm glad that I have the mother that I have. My mother is caring and funny. She is fun to be around.